Nissan, innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Hurricanes have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Around the 49-yard line.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Quick throw, picked off. Brought down around the 42-yard line. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
From the 42-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 32. Come out in a five-wide set. He's knocked out of bounds at the 26-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Pitches it, and he's got a lead. And he's tackled at about the 15-yard line. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
The defense just met the blockers head-on and drove them back straight into the runner.
From the 19-yard line, second down. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. Loss of two by the halfback.
And I'll tell you what, not only was this great penetration, but it was a heck of a hit, too.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
Pass to the end zone. Interception.
Now the quarterback should have thrown that one out of bounds. There was just no room to get it past that safety.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. And he's taken down at the 23-yard line.
Yeah.
Swings it out left to the halfback. And they make the stop at the 22-yard line. From their own 22-yard line. Third down. He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he tackles him hard to the 39-yard line.
It's a good job of converting on third down with the running game.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's at the 40. He's taken down at about the 31. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Carries the ball for a nice gain. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Up the middle for a nice gain. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. He makes it to the 18-yard line. 3-yard gain by the running back.
When you've got the experience that this safety has, you can read plays very quickly and be in just the right position to make a stop near the line of scrimmage.
And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Excellent job by this young quarterback of making the defense pay for bringing both outside linebackers. That's composure right there.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. We played one. No score here. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. Nice run there as they work the outside. We're at the 12th play of the drive. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. It's third and goal from the 3, and this is a very big play for both teams. Caught end zone for the touchdown. Six, Kirk.
And Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
And he converts the extra point. A 12-play, 81-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. They line up to kick this one away. He's tackled at the 26. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And the option to the halfback gets 6 yards.
That brings him second and five.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. Loss of a yard.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
The tight end's got it for a first down. Tackle made at the 44. It's first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. So he decides to hold on to it, and it goes nowhere.
That makes it second and 10.
Out of bounds around the 45-yard line. From the 45-yard line, it's first down. He takes it right side for a good game. Him for a loss.
Third down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line, first down. Now he's scrambling. Tackle at the 30. 1, maybe 2 yards on the quarterback scramble. 10th play of the drive. Around the 21-yard line. From the 21-yard line, first down. Gets it out quickly. The offense calls a timeout.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
Here's the 12th play of the drive. Defense would like to come up with another big play like they did in the last trip. For this offense in the red zone with the interceptions. The 10 gets out to around the 6. They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
And he's tackled around the 5-yard line. The D sniffs out the screen pass and holds him to a short gain.
Contain, contain, contain. That's the only way you could shut down a guy with 4-2 speed.
From the 5-yard line, it's second down. The halfback with a carry. Touchdown!
He's got a nose for the end zone. What more can you say? He wasn't giving up on that run until he was in for the score.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy. I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
A little toss across the middle. And he is drilled to the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. And he throws it away. And he can't get away from the pressure. Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. We played a half of football. We get a tie game at 7-7.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. People say college football is evolving, it's completely an offensive game. Boy, not this one. This one has that old school, hard-nosed, tough feel to it.
Yeah, and it's good. It's kind of refreshing. I know the younger guys, you like all the points all the time, but it's fun to watch these kind of games because you see two defenses flying around. It looks like there's 12 or 13 guys on that side of the football making big plays, making big hits, holding the offenses down in a world where we have all the fast-paced, up-tempo, scoring points galore. It's good to see some defenses bow their necks and play some good, pretty good ball.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Offense lines up in a five wide set, and a defense anticipating pass here. Tackled after a decent pickup. Around 4 yards there on the quarterback keeper.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation.
Scrambling around. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
First down.
Got some open field. That's a great tackle at the 43-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And they get nice yardage on that run. catch, and he's got room here. And he's level at the 35-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. He gets 4, maybe 5 yards on the counter. Trying to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
This is the 8th play of this drive. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
The sack makes this a 4th and very long. And they're coming after this punter. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He's out to the 30. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. From their own 33-yard line, first down. He fights forward to about the 36.
That's good for 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Back. He's at midfield. Gets to around the 42. From the 42-yard line, first down. The ground inside, and they make the stop at the 43. The defense was all over that draw play.
They got very good containment on the halfback. He had nowhere to go with the football.
Quick pass, and he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. 3rd and 5 situation. Ball on the 36. Caught with room to work. And down he goes at about the 35.
The defense was ready for that pass and catch, and they did a good job to hold them for such a short game.
Short yardage situation, and the offense is in the jumbo package. Left side. He's at the 20, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 19. From the 19-yard line, it's first down. Taken down around the 11-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on play. That makes it.
This is the 9th play of this drive.
Tight. Tight. Down.
nice play to set up first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Gets out to around the 48. First and 10. Ball on their own 48. We're headed to the fourth quarter, and both of these defenses are still stealing the show. 14-7, Hurricane. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine. Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 49. He was tackled immediately, taken back a yard.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
Third and long here with a vital drive in the fourth quarter, and they need a conversion. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made right around the 44-yard line. That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up fourth and one. Big stop by the defense.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Makes it to the 41. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41. Left, and they got him behind the line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Find his man, and they take him down immediately. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We've got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning. From the 36-yard line, third down.
quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds around the 12-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Fights forward to about the 10. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
You're not going to be able to get by a sure tackler like this linebacker too often.
From the 10-yard line, second down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. The defense calls a timeout.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
The Hurricanes have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Brought down around the 31-yard line. Just under two to go in the game. And he stops the clock with a spike. From their own 31-yard line, it's third down. He steps up. He throws left. And this one's going to get intercepted. Tackle right around the 48-yard line. That pick will end this game. From the 48-yard line, first down. He's at the 40. He's tackled around the 37-yard line.
He gets another set of downs, and more importantly, opens up a whole host of play calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. Sets them up for the first and goal.
And 14 yards. That makes it first and goal.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock.
The Hurricanes coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team was able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.